and right on the button there is point off the post and out the other side. And now we got a little melee here going at center ice. The
Brendan Gallagher was involved. A few different players exchanging shoves. Edmondson there. Edmund was in the middle of it. Now Maroon has worked his way in. And here comes Josh Anderson. And
we saw a little bit of it in the first game, but not so much in games two and three. After the flurry of offensive zone time and plays and good saves and no goal to end the period. And now you got a little pushing and shoving and finally separated. It's going to be a good second period coming up.
It's on. One done. 1-0 Montreal. We'll take a look at how this started. Pointed. Byron and then Gallagher on Hedman, and everybody got involved. 1-0 after 20 minutes, game number four. Commissioner Gary Bettman with Rod McLean in our first intermission coming up.